Now, imagine a universe just like Flatland, truly two-dimensional, and entirely flat in every direction. Unbeknownst to the inhabitants, their two-dimensional universe is curved into a third physical dimension. Maybe into a sphere, but at any rate, into something entirely outside their experience.
Yes, like that. Greatest hip hop, baby. Primitive ape shit, straight out your basement. Yes, like that. Real native ape shit. We're like the planet of the apes, connected with communication like it's unification. I hate to demand on this, but I love to smoke cannabis. Knocks back your cap and happily twists ape tits. It's real primitive ape shit. Raping this beat like a microphone when it's sacred. It touches a nerve as soon as I mutter the word. Arrive in a spaceship and depart on a bird. We're like the planet of the apes straight out the jungle. Expanding out into space and simultaneously trying to juggle every goddamn problem on the planet like we're handling this. Motherfuckers know you're not, it's the populace you're dancing with. So I sit back and drift into a better dream with better chances of survival.
A better reality.
Wait to a manic state, now it's a fate of memory. Take starships to Mars for trips and interstellar bars. A vast complex design and architecture. Alien faces and races of spaceships from all places in the galaxy. Taking starships to Mars and exploding the great space on an arc between the stars. The gray apes gone interstellar like tracing fire in the dark on a chart. In scandalous ways, spark it in the darkest space and make art laced with cannabis sprays. And pray to myself, travel in the sun's light rays throughout the universe to travel and explore for endless days. This summer night, yo. Yeah, it's like that. Greatest hip-hop, baby. Primitive ape shit, straight out your basement. Yeah, it's like that. Real native ape shit. Knocks back your cap and happily twists ape tits. And I hate to demand on this, but I love to smoke cannabis. We're like the planet of the apes, straight out the jungle. Ape shit, most elite ape on the planet, bitch. And I hate to demand on this, but I love to smoke cannabis. If it's business of fucking up mics, and I'm the man for that.
Better reality.
It's real primitive ape shit. Keep it going like
it's on and on and on. Going on and on and on and on, that's right. On and on and on and off again.
We see that space and time are intertwined. We cannot look out into space without looking back into time. But is there a method by which we could travel in a conveniently short time to the stars? And what's magic about the speed of light? Can't we travel faster than that?